Hello everyone, I hope you've had a great week. This is the last video for 2019 and we're ending the year in a much different position to how we started. In the second half of the year we've had some great successes. We achieved 3 years of accreditation with ACHS with the successful achievement of the national standards. Recently, we've shown great improvement in timeliness of care through the emergency department and through elective surgery in the hospital quarterly through the Bureau of Health Information, the BHI. These are really good news stories for our hospital and for the work you do in the Northern Beaches Hospital. Most recently, we've had confirmation that we've also achieved 4 years of accreditation with HETI, the Health Education Training Institute, to undertake junior medical officer training. Again, this is a great achievement and it shows just how far you have come in Northern Beaches Hospital over the past 12 months. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank those of you who are working over the holiday period. Please do get some time to be with your family and friends. For those of you who have taken the opportunity to have some well-earned time off, have a great time. Do switch off. We'll still be here when you come back in 2020. And again, as I've been saying, let's make 2020 the year for Northern Beaches Hospital. Thanks everyone, and see you in the new year.